אוקיי.
זה העיקר.
This is really the main thing. We have to feel that we meet without boundaries. Why does the wisdom of Kabbalah demand this? We always forget. It's a simple issue. The Creator is one higher force, and it wants us to attain it. And therefore, it created something opposite to itself. It is a will to bestow that created a will to receive. So that we can exist and be detached from Him. He exists on one side, we exist on the other side. But how can we come closer to Him? How can we get to know Him? So what did He do? When He created us, He then shattered us and divided us to many, many pieces. Now, the will to receive that He created is called a soul. And when He broke it, when He shattered that soul, it was shattered into many individual souls. So, what's happening now? When we try to connect between us, we gradually come to a connection, and thus we attain Him as He is one. So we attain Him by being drawn to one. And that's why we have conventions, and we work in tens, and gathering of friends, and all of these things that facilitate the connection between us. When we come to a connection between us for the first time, and even 10 people can do that, men, women, separately though, men, women, because otherwise there can be other emotions that are involved besides the pure emotion of connection. So if 10 people really connect between them, but truly connect between them, they come to a point where they begin to actually feel themselves as the Creator. And that sensation of feeling like the Creator is called the upper light, feeling the light. And then it turns out that we can even further connect and further connect. And each time, we will feel that we are more tightly connected, which means that we have more and more fulfillment of that light. That light further fulfills us, and the sensation of the Creator becomes clearer within us. That's the wisdom of Kabbalah. That's all it is, the wisdom of connection. The wisdom of the revelation of the Creator to human beings who exist in this world. That's it. As Bala Sulam writes, the wisdom of Kabbalah is the method for the revelation of the Creator to the created beings in this world. What is the method? Uniting. Because we are all separate. There is an ego in each and every one. That ego separates everyone. And if we unite above that ego, we begin to attain that quality of connection, that quality of bestowal, even to the level of the quality of love between us. And that is all the feeling of the Creator. That's the whole wisdom of Kabbalah. So, the benefit of our gatherings, of our conventions, is only that we will be able to be connected between us above all disturbances, above all problems. That's what we need. And in this respect, it doesn't matter whether we are black or white or yellow. it doesn't matter. None of that matters, because we have to rise above to a connection between us and even love between us. So, let's see if we're capable of doing that. But that is up to us. Any questions on this? Go ahead, I'm willing to answer and hear your questions and happily reply.